I had so much anxiety introducing you just
Why?
There. Because I was like, what do I start with? What do I talk about? You just do so much, man. Is there something you do, though, out of everything that sort of, if you had to say, anchors your identity, where you point to that, you're like, man, all this stuff is nice, but this is really like what I am at my core.
I think the easiest way would be to say a creator.
Okay.
Of just like different things constantly. And I think, you know, what I love to create the most is music. So musician, singer, songwriter is probably where I feel, I don't want to say most comfortable, but it's what I love doing the most.
Why don't you want to say most comfortable?
Because I think music should always really challenge and push the envelope in terms of being creative and like trying new sounds and stories and all that kind of stuff. So anytime I walk into a session or a songwriting thing, I'm always like on edge and I always feel very nervous. So it's like the first day of school. No matter who I'm writing with or where I am, I'm always kind of nervous about it. But I think that energy really allows me to elevate my writing and the product that comes out at the end.